Because like they don't seem much people are on, so they try to reboot that up. It might be that.
Because that happened earlier today too, when I was
I
streaming.
guess it might just be like something with Google's end. I'm not sure. Because everything's running fine and it's just internet, then it might just be Google's end. Like there's something like this, probably something wrong with one of those internet servers.
Come on, don't crash again, please. All right, I'm back. I wonder if I can use the other guy. He has better stats, right?
You can't just go come oh let me invite you back to the party real quick. And then come up to Leomon, and then once you turn the quest in, the guy will level up, and then you can use the other guy with the better stats. I went to party.
Oh, I gotta go back to the other guy since I started the quest with him, the Black
No.
Ogdenon.
He since you want to use him, like the level 75 one, make sure the other one's level 75 too. So then at that point, you use as long as they're both the same level, you use which either one. But since he's low level, you have to use him.
Oh, I see. He's
And
74 still. Okay.
yeah.
Thanks,
Yeah.
Control. All right, now I gotta find this Leomon
Yeah,
guy.
me and Kairos is right at him. We're like staring at him.
Okay, I'm coming. I'm almost there. There he is. Oh, he's tough.
Oh wait! Oh wait! You're fighting by yourself? Okay, wrong channel. We're in the.
Oh, I'm in channel one. I
I'm
got
coming.
him. I got this guy.
All right, we're gonna kill the one that was in channel zero, and then we'll
Oh,
come
that's
over
fine.
to you.
That's all good. Apparently high MC5 is level 140. What's MC5?
Monster Card 5.
Oh. Dang, that's a
All
pretty high
right.
level.
I will come over to you.
Okay. I'm cool, take your time. There we go.
Nice. Now you
Cool.
use the other guy.
Okay.
And no clue. Any clues? God dang.
Eight players recommended. To the shore. So I'm done with this place then, right? Oh, speak with Tenement at the shore. Yes.
Oh yeah, right now you gotta go to Am I actually stuck? Oh my god. This is I
You're
can't really go
stuck?
through a rock. Yeah, okay. That was just it makes no sense. I'm a
Oh my
big
God.
Digimon and I can't walk over a swamp
So
from a rock.
silly. That's like in
And I'm
some
not he's not even walking, he floats too. Like what? I don't understand this.
That's like in some games where like you can't jump over a small hurdle, like a little fence, or
Yeah.
I hate those. I hate it when that happens. To the shore, that. Quampa man. You have completed File Island waterfront was met. Is that it?
Hey, M, let's see what else you have.
I think I'm done here.
Okay, let's go to the Infinite Mountain, see if you get the purple quest from the bottom.
Okay. Oh, what is it in Pokemon with the tree? And I have to use TM cut. We're going to Infinite Mountain, is that what you said?
Yeah, because
Okay.
you don't since you don't have a purple quest showing on your map, which I
Okay.
assume you don't, then you
Yeah.
should be good.
Yeah, I don't see any purple quests here.
Alright, then yeah, we'll head there.
I see.
Does it give you
Oh,
quests?
finally here. Yes, this is where I was stuck at
Okay,
last time.
now this is the quest where you gotta collect 20 items. So,
Oh.
yes, yeah, that one. Except,
Preparation for revenge. This is the one I needed.
yes, okay.
Finally.
Alright, now you have to get 20 black cogs from these guys. So,
Oh.
you have to hit eat, as we work up the mountain, hit these bosses and then we'll kill them for you.
Okay. Finally, I can't believe we made it here.
All right, see if you get any drops.
Nope.
All right, next one, hit that one, and then we'll hit it.
Dang, 20.
All right, is that item?
Yes. That's
Okay, all
one.
right, 19 more to go.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, nope. I was not supposed to hit that. Oops.
I hit him. Oh, I have to hit him first?
Yeah.
Oh, that's okay.
Oops.
It's okay. Let's see if I can pick it up.
Oh, okay.
I
All
got it,
right.
but it wasn't the item I needed.
Yeah. If we could work on the other ones. Oh, where'd you go? Okay. All right. Did you hit her?
Yep.
Okay, I can't target her for some reason. What the heck? Okay, I got her. All right, you're good. Let's see. Nope. All right, next one you
Dang.
go.
Okay.
Kill the mushroom, not that guy. That guy is not the one we need to kill.
He's a tough guy. He looks tough.
I never fought him. I mean, we could find out. Let me just hit him. Let me just see.
Let me hit him first. Oh. It's okay.
Okay, he is kind of tough.
Okay.
Tanky though. Oh, you dropped. You.
There we go. Yeah, I got it.
Alright, 18 more.
Should we skip this guy or?
Yeah, you skipped this guy.
Okay. Lilymon. She wants some of this. Nothing.
Next one. Okay, you fight this one.
Come on. Oh, I think you dropped something. Is that it? Yeah.
Alright, nice. Now 17 more to go. And basically, you walk your, like, you kill your way up and then kill your way back down again.
This is tough for a single person to do it. Like, it's a tough mission.
Yeah.
These guys are really tough.
Oh, a target's out of sight. Oh, good job.
It wasn't. There was like two boxes, and none of them were the item.
Gotcha. Yeah, job quest items. It's a
That's why you
struggle.
kill Mammoth and switch channels back and forth.
Yep.
He's the
That's a good.
easiest one.
Think so.
Well, this guy's pretty easy. Nothing. Here's that mammoth. Yeah, that dude's nice. What's easier, just killing them one by one or switching channels for the mammoth?
Kill them one by one. It's more
Okay.
faster
Yeah.
than just work your way up and down.
Okay.
All right, let me just check something real quick.
Cool, got another one. Is there anybody up here? No. Nice. Did Mammoth come back? Yeah. Should stay close to the Mammoth. Fight people and then go back to the Mammoth, maybe. Oh, this guy's pretty easy too.
I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna run back to Destiny and grab something.
Okay. Nothing. Change channel. Should we go to channel zero? 10 more. Tell me if you want to do the dungeon tonight and get that title. Okay, man. Hopefully I'll get there tonight. I might have to go to sleep in a little bit, but we will see. Cool. 7 more, you guys. Five more. Four more. Getting close. Four more. Three more. Getting close. Hi, man. Hey, Jubo. How's it going, man? Welcome to the stream. Playing in Omega? No, I am in Lucimon. Trying to do this quest. You see the new post and screenshot and GDML site? No, I haven't not checked that out yet. What's some new stuff that they mentioned on there? Check now. All right. Temporary maintenance. Bandwave hacked. Hackers. Oh, yeah, I heard about that. Yes. Yeah, I heard a lot of people got banned for hacking. Screenshot.
Good morning.
Hey, good morning. Who's that? Who's joining us?
That's me,
Hey.
man. How'd you not know my voice yet? What
I
the
just
heck?
heard good morning. Yeah, I should.
Yeah.
You startled me, man.
What do you mean?
How you doing, dude?
Brad just woke up and I got like 5 hours of sleep, so I'm fresh.
Nice.
Yeah.
Maybe roll back, let's hope. Yeah, I hope so. I'm finally. So I've been doing a bunch of quests, and I just finished that revenge one on the Infinite Mountain.
Oh. That's nice.
Yeah.
But you had done missions in Desert, though, no?
Missions in what?
In like Seven Continent.
Yes.
That's weird. You shouldn't be able to do those without doing that mission.
I don't
Maybe
know. I don't know what's
they
going
changed that as well.
on.
Okay.
So now I'm finally able to get in here, I think.
Oh yeah.
Wow, there's so many. Oh, Infinite Mountain Dungeon.
No, don't do that.
Oh, okay. Peace for Final Island.
Those missions are like, they don't really matter, to be
Oh, they
honest.
don't? Okay.
Yeah.
They're not main quest missions?
Well, they are quote unquote main quests, but they're not gonna bring you anything.
Come by here.
Alright. So I'm guessing you're at Infinite Mountain?
Yes, I bought that
Okay.
already.
Are you ready to join your own guild?
Yes, man. So Cruz wants to go into the Infinite Mountain. I don't want to go in there yet, or I thought I'd been working my way up to get in there. Enter. Infinite Mountain Dungeon. Finally. I made a new one. Oh, PC crashed? Yeah, my internet disconnected a couple times. How are you doing, Hero? I got a Zulongman. On joggers, nice. It's a good guy. Sweet, good job, man. Oh, are you asking, is that a good guy? I think so. No, now not time, raid in your quest. We do crack everyone. Yeah, he's alright if you have the other. Got Petamon. Stop running. Never lucky. Sorry, dude. It's better than Armadillo Man. Indeed. This guy's tough. Oh, level 99.
All right, I'm back.
Welcome back, man.
Yeah.
We're fighting this Devimon. Crack of Devimon.
Oh. Nice.
Ooh.
Oh, you're gonna die. Oh, no mind. He's just, that was close.
Yeah. He just summoned a bunch of little guys.
Yeah. That's why you want to have a lot of evasion or defense doing that dungeon.
Oop, I did some cloning today.
Ooh.
That was fun.
Nice. Very nice.
Mm-hmm.
Which one did you clone?
I did both, but The guy that I'm using now, I think I got his attack to level 10.
Oh. Because I recall you said that the red one was your favorite one of them.
Yes.
Well, sure, we've just done it on one then, because you can't use them both at the same time. They don't like add up like that.
It's okay.
Yeah.
Go out. Okay.
All right, I'll come to you real quick.
Okay. You made me yawn from halfway across the world. Exiting the dungeon. Oh, hang on. Did you ban Master KKK? Hey Marcus, how's it going, man?
I think I just invited you to the guild. There
You
you go.
joined the. Yes!
And now I'll get. I made the master title Mystery.
Okay.
There you go.
Mr. E became Mr. E. So now I
If
can
you want.
invite people?
Yeah. No, you're the owner of the guild now. You can do whatever you want.
The tamers already belong to another guild.
Yeah. Which is in the Ultimate Warriors Guild. If you want, you can make me the helper rank in the guild, and I can invite people when you're offline.
How do I do that?
You go into the guild menu in G, and you just right click on me or left click on me, and you like appoint to helper. I'm the XX Furious guy.
Helper a point?
Yeah. There you go. All right, are you still in the dungeon?
Yes. Should I get out?
No,
Oh.
I'll just get in. Right, okay, it's time for you to pick which one of the two you want to replay with, by the way.
Oh, my digis? I don't know. I mean, so far I have more invested in this guy. I like the look of the Block Agumon, but it doesn't really matter because for the
Yeah,
Alter S,
so
it's.
yeah,
So
I think
I
it
think.
is.
Oh, go
Wait.
Yeah, I was just saying it
Actually,
just doesn't matter if they're gonna look the
yeah.
same. So already, I'm just
Right.
gonna keep working on this guy then.
Okay. Can you actually come out? Because like, I don't
Yeah.
actually have
Oh.
the item to get in,
Sure.
which is really weird. All right. Hey.
Hey.
By the way, if you press Y, you can actually see the acquired titles that you have, and you can get like a little title above your name.
Oh, that's cool. What is that? I don't know what that symbol is. Oh, that just means I'm party leader. Never mind.
All right.
Growth fruit, cool.
How are you, man?
Thank you.
Right, there you go. Are you
So
going
this
to see
one's
this
getting.
size upgrade?
Yes. All right, well, one, two. Yes. Thank you so much.
Hell
Whoa,
yeah,
whoa,
man. His stats also got really much better now.
whoa. Sweet.
If you look at his HP, you can already see like a difference.
12,000, wow.
Because, yeah.
Very nice. Did
Hell
we
yeah.
crack quest done? Oh yeah, we gotta turn that in. You wanna do a couple of missions or something before I go to sleep?
Sure. Are you guys doing the crack missions?
Yeah, we just finished it.
I can't actually go in there though. I don't have any cock wheels.
Okay. Let's do something else, man. We can level up or.
Alright, sure. What level you want to level up?
Hold on. Is it the same base stats on jog versus jock, did you?
This is the same.
That's what Hero Knight is asking in the chat.
It's the same base stats. I don't know what he means.
Hero, what do you mean? And then Dylan asked the dungeon. We can do it before you sleep.
Which dungeon? EDG? Okay. I mean, we can do EDG. I can join EDG.
What's EDG?
Is there one of the Holy Beast dungeons? Is like where you get like the necklaces and rings and stuff.
Cool. Yeah, let's do it.
Go do that. Alright.
So where is that? Where do we go?
You go to Dats.
Okay.
If it got a non-joke Argu versus you. But Agumon is always gonna be Jogress.
Okay.
Because I'm pretty sure all the Agumon forms have Jogresses. Alright, can you invite me to the party?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Do you remember my name?
It's just it's not suplexes in here, is it?
Oh, you can do it through the guild menu.
Oh.
Yeah.
You were the furious dude, right?
Yeah. You got it.
I wish we could have more than four people play, because the fool is here wanted to play with us as well, Dylan.
Well, isn't Galaxy AFK?
I think so.
Just kicking for the time being, no?
Okay.
Oh, he left. Don't mind.
Okay. Dylan, do you want to play with us?
Oh, yeah, I'm here. I'm just, I got to do something real quick, so I want to be AFK. Yeah.
No problem. Do you mind if we invite Dylan?
Yeah, I left the party already. Yeah,
bro. Okay. Thanks, dude.
Hello, lit, bruh.
Dylan, where are you, man? Let's do a mission or two, and then I gotta get ready for bed. I have work tomorrow morning.
Okay, I'm gonna buff up real quick. Let's go.
Okay.
Are we gonna do the dungeon? I can leave. Alright, you gotta come to a D terminal.
Where are you at?
You know, the train station.
I'm coming. Terminal.
Just example.
Yep. Whoa. I'll be on channel one. What's your in-game name, Dylan? Mm-hmm. Go ahead, dude.
Hero Knight. The thing is, non-jog or jogress. Doesn't really matter until you actually get to the point of the jogress. The base stat for the Digimon is still going to be the same. If that makes sense. Alright. So okay, what do you want to do? You're the party leader.
Mm-hmm.
You have to invite. Oh.
I'm trying. Invite.
You can just click on him and right click on his picture and then request party.
Where is he? It's so crowded in here. Let me see if I can find him.
Yeah, let me just remove my big demon.
Heinz, where are you, man?
Okay, he needs to stand still. He's right in front of you.
Come over here. So crowded over here. Come to me.
He was standing right next to you, though.
Oh. Oh, there he is.
Yeah.
Request party. And invite to guild.
he's in the guilds already.
Oh.
Yeah. Alright, so what do you want to do? First of all, you want to go to the Lopmon, right?
Mm-hmm.
You want to take the mission that is like but actually let me just wait until I see it on screen so I can see what missions are called. Right, talk to the Lopmon. Okay, you want to take the one called Complete Scar of Water Crystal.
Okay.
Okay. And then you want to go to the Renamon and take the Scar of Water Crystal Pass daily quest. Okay.
Where's that dude?
It's like two NPCs to the left,
Oh,
other way.
okay.
Yeah. Basically, these passes they give out every single day, and you want to get them every single day because then you have them stacked for whenever you're gonna do dungeon runs, you know.
Okay. Cerberamon? Is that who you said?
No, Renamon. It's basically right next to the Lopmon. I'm just standing right on it. That's why. You're going the wrong way still.
There we go. Renamon. Renamon, right? And then what's the name of the quest?
Scar of the, it's the top one.
Okay.
Scar of the Water Crystal Pass.
There's another one. Scar of the. Or is that the same thing? Okay.
Yeah. It's to complete the mission.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. All right.
Chat flexing Digis. Feels bad, man. Right.
All right, now we can go into the dungeon.
And then so back to.
You can go to the Gilmon. It's right next to the Renamon.
Sorry, I'm
That's where you
so.
enter the dungeon.
Golemon. And then the Scar of the Water Crystal.
Yep.
And
Not the
his.
easy one. You gotta do the. You just scroll down to the normal one.
If you want to turn off
Hey.
other people's Digimon, go to Setting, Interface, and scroll down to Simplify.
Yeah. That's pretty good. That helps you a lot out with like frames and such.
I think I might do that. It was just
Yeah.
so crowded.
It's also really good in like dats because all the shops just turn. Don't go on him yet.
Okay. Said go to settings. Interface. Simplify. Oh, just turn these on. Tamer, Digimon.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you for that, Dylan. I appreciate
Look at me, I'm a dot now. I'm a little dot.
it.
Okay, we're all in there. Let's go. Let's go. Let's
Why do you guys
go.
look like that?
Because we're simplified.
Oh. Okay.
Let's go.
Maybe I'll just do that when I'm in the data center or whatever. You guys look weird. You're weirding me out.
Make sure you have enough inventory in space inventory.
I have like a bunch of boxes. Gachi helped me get rid of a bunch of stuff. There you go. Back to normal. Playing with friends. Fool's hood, man. How many guys are in this dungeon?
Four total, but one of them is like a mini boss. It's gonna
Okay.
die instantly.
Feels good, man. You seeing the emotes? No. I'm not seeing the emotes, hero.
Suppose he's using the Discord.
Oh, don't die. Oh no.
We all die, what the fuck?
Oh.
That's.
What happened?
Use the skill. It's because when you stand in the circle of like the thing, you just die instantly. And I'm pretty sure
Oh.
it does more damage to more people who stacked in the thing.
Okay, so when there's a red thing, run away and come back.
Yeah,
Okay,
yeah, yeah,
that's
yeah.
good to know. You need to run. Each people on circle, 4K damage. Dang.
Yeah.
Oh, I gotta switch. All right, let's try it one more time, I guess.
Yeah.
Uprising. What was it called again?
Scars of the Water Crystal. You already have the
Oh.
you have one plasma left. You get two every day.
But I have to talk to Renamon to get in there, though, right?
No, you have to talk to Gilman.
So confusing.
Going back in.
Not Lockman, not Renamon. Where is this other dude?
The Gilman, the red guy. In the middle.
Oh, okay. Scar the Water Crystal, normal one.
Yeah.
Okay. Stack your digis.
Yeah.
Bring your digi over to us. I can't get any closer. Oh.
Oh, you died.
Oh. Sorry,
Okay.
guys.
Nah, it's alright. Okay, basically, why he wants you to sack is because then it'll do at this point, it'll do less damage. You can't even come back in, it's the thing. Because you don't have any more passes.
Oh well.
I mean, we can try another day.
Yeah, that's fine. So keep going, you guys. I gotta go to sleep anyway. So every day I get two passes for that dungeon?
Yeah, every daily reset you get passes for every single dungeon.
Okay.
I might need you to hold some items for me, by the way. Because I
Yeah,
might be
sure.
getting a new account later.
Okay, you want me to
So
wait for
actually,
you till you guys finish the
I mean,
dungeon, or?
if you can, you
Sure.
don't need to.
How long do the dungeons usually take?
Well, that depends. It can take like 10 minutes, 5 minutes.
Okay. Maybe I'll level up a little bit at the waterfront until you guys are done.
You should probably level that altar.
Level the what?
Your altar. Your jobs.
Yep.
Get it to that 99, then the 100, then transcend it.
Okay. But I have to level up two different ones then, right?
Yeah, you have to level them both up.
Both up to level 99.
Well, 120 technically, yeah. But...
Oh, okay.
We're at the final boss now.
Oh, okay, that was fast.
Yeah.
Stack. Make sure you guys are stacking. Crew, stack.
What? Almost dead.
Cool.
Okay. Oh, and it's done.
Okay. Should I meet you back at Dad's then?
I mean, I can come to Waterfront, then you don't have to go there next time.
Okay, that's fine. So now my next objective is to level up Alter S.
My in-laws' house, bro. Just thinking. Wait, you're not still there, are you? You just brought your whole setup to the in-laws.
Oh. Yeah, man, I got a little bored. I was like, and I was just thinking about Digimon.
Oh, it's fair.
I wish they made this game on a mobile game too, so I can take it to go.
I mean, I think it'd probably work out. I don't know though. Okay. Oh, nice. I got evolutors from that boss.
Nice. You need more clones. Oh, I forgot about that. Hey, Zaxeria. What server? We're playing on Lucimon.
It's the one and only. You should probably leave the party and... Oh, no, no, you're going off in a second anyways. I forgot.
I should go back and do a little bit more cloning then. Oh, you came here? Never mind.
Yeah, I'm right. Okay. This is a lot of stuff, by the way.
I have slots for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Yeah, I'm gonna have you hold this amount of money as well.
Holy crap, dude. I keep forgetting.
What else was there? Alright, these. Wait, let me go to the warehouse real quick.
Okay.
Oh, I fucking DC. No!
Oh, trade was canceled.
Yeah, I disconnected. Sad life. I think that's mines. Well, hopefully, because then you can join the guild, you know?
think that's mine. Okay, cool, man. Yeah, we'll invite you to the guild.
Locking back.
Okay.
Think it's because instead of like canceling the trade and you just run out of the like window, I think a DC. Should be still if you want 1k booster.
1K booster. Very nice.
Very
Missed.
nice.
If you want 1K booster, trade in seasonal voucher at DATS.
I don't think that's worth it. I think you should save up those seasonal vouchers.
Okay.
Because the boosters I'm about to give you can use. I don't mind you like using them.
Okay.
So yeah. The main thing I actually just want is like the money.
Yeah, sure.
All right, let me check. Okay, this as well.
Go mono. That's
Right. And this. Okay. I think I've got everything. Yup. Okay. So
I
this,
have to try to remember all this stuff. Okay.
I'll write it down.
Okay.
And this. Should we just do this, this, and this? Then I have a screenshot of it.
Yeah, take a screenshot.
The boosters you can use. I don't mind that. Okay,
It's
done.
okay. Oh.
You can
But
trade it.
I don't want to use your items. It's all right.
That is 9 hours worth of 2K. Go on.
Nice.
Are
Okay.
you can accept the trade now, by the
Did
way.
you take a screenshot?
Yeah.
Okay.
There you go. Thank you.
Yeah, I got an achievement.
Yeah,
Achieved and
you got the really rich title.
yeah.
By the way, you got the first boss box in your inventory, the
Oh.
white little.
Water crystal chest. Oh, should I open it now? Is it okay?
Yeah, sure.
Crystal experience booster. Nice.
Well, that's actually really good. That's
Nice.
a 1K booster right there.
For two. That's pretty cool, yeah. Were you wanting. Are you switching accounts so I can give it back? Or what's the
I
plan?
probably won't be on that account until later.
Oh, okay. So I guess until the
Yeah.
next time I log in? Okay. In that case, man, I gotta get ready for bed.
Oh yeah, mate, like
Zixteria, are
you got
you.
work.
Yeah, dude. Yeah, when Sixeria gets on the when he hops in, see if you can send him an invite so he can join the guild.
Okay.
Join the Discord too, man, Zixeria. Are you still there? Hopefully you still watch. Nice, thank you for following, man. See, okay, cool. Nice, yeah, join the guild, join the Discord. Welcome to the Digi Crew. You can go to the dungeon next time. Yeah, man, that'll be fun, dude. Now I can finally play the dungeon maps.
In about 9 or so hours, the quest resets and you can get other tickets.
Okay, cool. I feel like I gotta level up my my Alter S a little bit more. I don't know if you're just weak or if you died too quickly. Mondays are rough, man. Like Sunday nights, I'm thinking about it, and then Monday morning, it's like, oh, here we go. And then I really procrastinated. So every Monday, we have a Zoom meeting. Like, it's called Spiritual Gathering, where we just go in there and then we'll do. It's kind of interesting. Like, someone will say some nice words, and then we'll do like a little meditation and stuff. And they asked me to talk for like 10 minutes about Ramadan, and I'm just like, I have no idea what to talk about, man. And it's like I have to be universal, right? Like I can't, but like I have to be careful what I say, and so that makes it even harder, you know? I'm logging in now. Okay. I get a little nervous too talking in front of a bunch of people. Ironically enough, or strangely enough. Like, 'cause they're like nurses and doctors and stuff, and I get intimidated. Get down, Panda. I hate, she just sits on top of my desktop. I hate it so much. Come say hi to the stream at least. Come say hi to everybody. Say hi to Zixeria. He's the newest member to the Digi Crew. Yeah, I'm on that server. Yes, nice, dude. Are you in a guild already?
And if you are, you should still just join our guild, you know, because we're the better ones, you know. Like,
We're the best guild with the best
we might only
people.
have 4 people, but we're there, okay?
I tried to get Gachi to join, but he's still part of the other guild. Excuse me. What's your IGN? Oh, I was just gonna ask that. You beat me to it, man. You beat me to it. Can you guys hear her purring? Oh, Panda's purring. I don't know if you guys can hear. Never mind. Okay, let me add you as a friend. My friend. Your tamer name?
It's just that timer doesn't exist.
Okay.
Oh, there we go.
Are they in? Oh, there we go. Join the guild. Cool. Welcome.
It's because the stat was lowercase and you put it uppercase in the
Oh,
message.
okay. Cool. All right, you guys, I gotta go to sleep. Have fun. Thank you again for joining, Zexira. This guild's gonna be great, man. It's the start of something wonderful.
Just start off something new.
Yeah. Did you start playing the game? It sounds like you're kind of new to the game, like me, maybe. Are you a noob like me? What's the next Digi I should try to get? Soup. Like, I want
Probably an
something.
Impmon.
What is it?
Impmon.
Impmon?
Yeah.
I want something like, something badass, like something so cool. I gotta see what he looks like.
Something like a demon with wings whose mega can ride on a motorcycle.
Yeah, something like that.
That's Impmon.
Okay. I gotta run Infinity Mountain.
And he's
Okay.
also really strong.
Okay. I think
Like
that's the next
he's
guy I want to go for.
like his burst mode for me right now, 7.2k attack with 0.5 attack speed.
Wow. Okay.
Yeah.
I think that's the next dude. We gotta let me know
Yeah.
how to. Do you have to
He's
get him?
fairly easy to hatch as well.
Is do I have to get him from the shop as well, or is it like?
Nah. You can farm him in game. I'll help you farm him.
Okay, great. Okay, so that's
Yeah.
my next goal. So I'm gonna level up Alter S.